my professor would always say that I look at you guys and, you know, you may be wearing a white belt, but I see black belts. And it was because he saw the potential in everybody. My goal as a coach is to create an environment to pull that potential out, to draw that out of each person. And truest accolade you could get as a professor is seeing your student transform before your eyes. I think it all comes down to how much you care. And coaching is, you know, bringing out the best, not only in performance-wise, but just who they are as a person. You know, if you can really do that for somebody, coaching jiu-jitsu goes beyond just the mat, that's what excites me. You're not just trying to create good jiu-jitsu guys, you're trying to create good people. If I can use jiu-jitsu to change lives and to, you know, make good people, then that's amazing.